guys, in this episode I'm going to learn you about weapons, combat and experience. So, we're going to need to wait for the diet. I'll see you there. So guys, I'm back. It's going to be nice. So yeah, sun's nice sunset. You're there, I see the sun yet. Right now I'm just going to do something else. I'm just going to create something where I can fall at. You mean right here? I also want to go down here. To do that, you basically need to get water. Put it down somewhere you like. I put it there. And then it should fall, and you want to let it go to the bottom. Alright, now it's a sort of waterfall, so you can go up and go back again. So if I fall there, I can automatically go up from back from there. So it's a handy little trick. Okay, I see, wait a second, I'm going back to my shelter. Up there I see a skeleton, and I'm going to teach you about a weapon. So nice, he can demonstrate nice. So when he attacked me, I have healed to go away, but if he attacked me with my sword, just half will go away. But when he attacked me without my armor, let me go in my house, I must explain this. So if I go, if he attacks me and I don't got the armor, it will be one full health. But when I right click, you will see this, and that means when he attack me, this is sort of defense. So if he attack me, only a half will go away. That's what it's about. And normally when I attack him just with the iron sword, I don't know exactly, you should check that on the Wikipedia, I don't know exactly, but when you attack him with the iron sword, it's always the best because he gets killed very quick. You can see. So that's why. And experience, let me explain that right now here, is right here. You can see those with the 11. Yeah, that's experience. When you kill something, you get EXP, you could say. And yeah, that's called experience. If you got high experience, you can enchant stuff. So just make an enchantment table. I'm going to show you that in a future episode. You're just going to need to make an enchantment table. And with the experience you got, you can enchant. So it's a sort of, when you want to enchant that, you must give something, so as money, but in the place for money, it's just EXP from that. So that's what's with experience. And it also is cool to get a lot of experience. Level 15 is nice. I don't know really what it does more, but it's cool. So when you kill something, you'll get XP. That's sort like green little balls. I'm going to explain you. I'm not going to attack the Enderman. So when I kill this mob, I'll get XP. You could see my green line. You can see my green line is raising up. Yeah, you can see my green line was raising up. Let me do this. So. Yeah, my green line is raising up, and that's experience. If you got enough, it's very good. And I got the rotten flesh. And this, when you kill zombies, you'll get rotten flesh. When you kill skeletons, no, first when you kill cows, you'll get beef, of course, and you'll get leather. You can make armor out of it. And when you kill enderman, when you kill an enderman, what you just saw, the black long thing, you'll get ender pearls, I believe. Yes, ender pearls and ender eyes. Not ender eyes, you could just, I'm saying ender eyes. And when you kill a zombie, you'll get rotten flesh, as I said, and you'll get EXP. You'll get that with all the mobs, sort of thing. With chicken, it drops down chicken, of course. And you'll get feathers. You can make arrows out of it. And when you kill skeletons, you'll get bones. And you'll get bones. And there was something, you'll get more from skeletons. Arrows, yeah, you'll get arrows as well. And when you kill a creeper, you'll get that sort of black dust, you could say. It looks like redstone, but other color. Sort of gray, it's gray color. So that's what's about weapon combat and experience. It's good to have. And I prefer you to cook. I need to cook some food. I need to get some food before I'm going to die in this tutorial. But you always need to be prepared for food. So I got enough. I don't need to worry about that. Let's cook some pork chop, because that's going to help me. But I don't got. Wait a second. I don't got good fuel. Oh yeah, I do. Just going to use some wood. Okay, I'm just going to. Oh yeah, this is an arrow, and I'm going to craft a bow right now. I thought I had one, but maybe not. Okay, a bow. I don't know if I got enough. What I need, five strings, enough. Three sticks. Yeah, I got enough. One second, I'm going to get the last one and I'm done. Okay, I'm just going to make my sticks. Wait a second, I could just make, why not? Why not here? To make a bow, I think I explained that in another tutorial, but something has gone wrong with my world, so I needed to, I just needed to get my stuff back, so yeah, that's how I did it. So just place three sticks right here, get the string, sorry, no, just with all of them, I did wrong, just put three strings right here, and get and stick right like that form, and you'll get a bow. And of course you need an arrow. So this is how it works. I'm going to explain you again. I don't know if I did that in another tutorial, but doesn't really matter. I'm just going to do it now. You just need to right click and hold, and you can do this how long you want. Shift, you'll go extra slow, but this is just to if you release it, it will shoot, and when you go back near it, you'll get the bow back. You'll get the arrow back, I mean. So that's what's cool about it. And if you press this and you want to you don't want to shoot, but it's going to shoot, just scroll with your mouse to other place. Whoopsie, just scroll with your mouse. With your mouse, just like that. So just hold, and then oh my god, I just want to make it good. So just hold again, or teach again. Just hold and right click. Do something else, and yeah, you're not going to shoot. So that's what's cool about it as well. And that's what's all about weapon combat and experience. Of course, if you got armor, you're going to be safe. I'm just going to wait a second. Oh, second. Do I got flint? Okay, I'm just going to show you on him. Just get your arrow, don't matter where you got your, just get your bow, don't matter where your arrow is. Just hold and just shoot. And that's how you do it. But I can't take it because it's not mine. So now I basically need to go back. Just going to use this path. A safe path. So we need to grab his arrows. Yes. Got his arrows. Now I'm gonna get up quick before another skeleton shoots me down. So now good, we got some more arrows. Just going to see how much we got. We've got we got nothing. No arrows, I think. Well, it's too bad, but wait, I did. I got one arrow. Yeah, I got one arrow. Let's eat this pork chop. Okay. I'm going down here because I'm going to show you about that waterfall I created. I'm going to show you something about it. Wait, is there any mobs down there? I don't think so, but I want this to be good. You know what? I'm not going to do it. But anyway, if you just go to the waterfall, it will bring you down. And if you want to go up, just press the space bar and just hold the space bar, and you'll go and you'll swim up. I don't know if you can do that in a row. I don't think so, but no, you can't. I'm just going to kill this chicken so I can get more food. Grab as much as I like before it gets night again. No food, I'm going to die. Not good. What's that? Oh no, it's grass. Oh, it's sort of cave. I'm not going to go more. Oh yeah, I'm going to let me grab some sugarcane so I can do a tutorial in the future about it. Maybe soon, soon. So got some sugar canes, let's grab some from here. Alright. Okay, let's go back. Grab a little bit more. Doesn't hurt. Because you gave an egg, I'm not going to kill you. I actually don't want to kill you, but just to survive, I need it. Food, I need some food. No. Hey, wait a second. No, well, if you want to get flint, and I want to get flint, I'm just going to get some gravel. This is a trick, a funny trick, and I also love it. Just press the gravel down. And just do this. So grab it down. Wait a second, I'm just going to whistle these two. Just keep doing this. And if you really want gravel so much, just keep doing this. You'll get automatically flint. No worries, so there will be flint. I'm just going to keep doing this till I get some flint. Yeah, I've got the flint. Now, I basically want to make some more arrows. To do that, you're going to go to your crafting table, of course. Get some... feather. You can get it by killing chickens. Flint you'll get by the trick that I just did with gravel. And you're also going to need string, I think. Or not. I remember put a flint there. Putting string there and feather here. Or wait, was it Wait, I remember again. Wait a second, guys, I need to figure this out. I never really made arrows, just got them from skeletons, but I want to make some arrows now. When you let me, I'm going to wait. I'm going to tell it when I know about it. Oh, I know again. Of course, you're going to need to get sticks. So one stick there and a feather here. That makes me get four arrows. And it's done for me. I should have also thought of how an arrow looks like, because if you see from the top, there's a little black point, and this is stick, you can also see stick. And this looks like a feather. It's soft, so I could have seen like this with that. But now I got five arrows, you can see. So I'm going to shoot. So, yeah, that's what's about it. It's very cool. And that was everything about this tutorial. So, I'll see you in the next video. Until then, bye. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and comment.